All right, now that we ended off Yirmiyahu, we have about a few more days for a new book. A book that was just discovered somewhere in the caves of the desert. It's the Book of Amir. This book is an incredible, fascinating story that takes place in a village on an island far away, the island of Long, in the city of Woodmere. There was this group of people, mostly young, that were known as the DRS people. They did not want to study. They did not want to learn. They just wanted to have fun, to play around, to have jokes. Luckily, there was one individual, and that individual, this great person who saw it all, who realized that was not the way to go. His name was Amir. The book begins.
As you all know, I am God. I've recently performed the 10 Zaukis Makos you'll ever see, and taken my astound nation out of Mitzrayim from the clutches of that ridiculous Paro. I've just handed them a perfect season, a championship, a Zatrin win, and an extremely simple road in school spiromania. It's time the people of my DRS nation receive the Torah.
Do you guys want the Torah?
No, I hate the Torah.
No, I hate the Torah.
Definitely not. No.
Why don't you want it?
I'd rather run or something like that.
I hate Torah. It's very strict. It's not limiting. Not for me.
Yeah, yeah. Right. Yeah.
The Torah?
No, I have nothing.
Do you want the Torah?
What is this Torah thing?
Well, it's like, it's a set of laws, and you can learn it.
Are you? Do they allow fish?
No, there's no fish. Fish is very awesome.
Why would I want this Torah then?
Do you want the Torah?
No. We already have Jeremy Lin.
No, I don't need it.
You want the Torah?
The Torah?
Nah.
No. Why would I need that if I already have hockey and soccer and I'm playing hot skates? It just takes too much time.
And I don't need none. Help me out. Send my cash money flow up on it and my girl.
I bet you're awesome. Do you want
the Torah? I need the Torah if I have my coffee mug. I have a perfectly good cup of coffee anytime I want it. Why do I need the Torah for?
That's all you need. You don't want anything else? That's all you need?
What do you mean? Saying with cream and sugar? Of course I need cream and sugar. Okay, so I want coffee, my mug, cream and sugar. I'm good. Oh no, I'd rather get the golf club. Spirit media.
You want the Torah?
What's in it for me? How's it helping if I get the Torah?
Well, what do you mean? It's awesome. You get to learn it all day. You get to live by the strict laws. You can't eat non-kosher animals. You can't eat fish with scales.
Honestly, with sports, girls, cars, money, I just don't have time.
You don't have time for the Torah?
Nah, God can do it sometimes.
Wow.
These people have denied my Torah? I'm going to have to take matters into my own hands. Kick them where it hurts. But how? What do these people treasure more than anything? Do I take away Mr. Feldman? Do I end their run in school spiromania? I can even make Ramerson the principal. I got it. The students of DRS will forever regret denying my Torah.
Why are you guys outside the gym?
This is
Rabbi, can I talk to you?
Yehuda, come here.
Sure.
Thanks, Rabbi. Yehuda Sadik, how you doing?
I'm alright.
You need some of this. You need some Torah. You want some Torah?
I'm not that guy.
Torah? Okay.
Thanks. I'm alright.
Maybe a little bit.
I don't do that stuff.
So what's going on? Why you look so down?
So, you know, everything's been so great lately, you know. We won Satcham finally. We went undefeated, won the championship. School Spirit
Wildcats.
Mania. Yeah, Wildcats.
Unbelievable.
Awesome. School Spirit Mania's been way too easy. We're just beating every non-Jewish school.
MSG varsity.
Yeah, it's awesome. But then out of nowhere, Chaim Hollander just closes the gym. The only thing that anybody likes in this school.
Don't you understand? It's a sign from Hashem. It's a sign from God.
It's a sign.
Sign from Hashem. Hashem is showing us something. He's showing you something.
I don't understand. Like, what's he trying to show me?
That's something you're going to have to come to on yourself. That's something you're going to have to understand.
How am I supposed to find out what he's trying to say?
Come with me. I'm going to show you. Ahoy!
Ah!
Ahoy!
Ah!
Ahoy! Ahoy!
Ah!
Amir Yehuda Tzadik, now you're ready for Hashem to answer your tefillos.
Thanks, Rabbi. God, this is very awkward.
What's up, ass?
God, is that you?
Ooh. Sup, Bass?
God, is it you?
Yes, it's me.
So can you tell me why all these horrible things are happening to us?
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. I've wanted to give the people of DRS the Torah for years and years. But they can't seem to accept it. I've been refused every time it's been offered.
It's a little understandable, you know. Things are pretty awesome here. But no, I get it, though. I get it. You know, like, Torah is awesome, and, like, you know, it's better than what's going on here, you know. And we definitely need the Torah. We definitely need it.
I hope you understood. So, Amir Yehuda, what are we going to do about this?
Listen, the guys at DRS, they're really good guys. And they really do want the Torah.
Except that 10th grade.
Oh, yeah. That's a rough grade. But besides for them, they're a really good group of guys. They really want the Torah. They just need a little incentive, you know?
You've all seen it coming. Color war.
That's how you're breaking it out?
What?
I don't know. Whatever. It was fine, I guess. For the first one.
Amir Yehuda, I've chosen you specifically to take the people of DRS and lead them back to me and my Torah. You know what you have to do.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We'll be right back.
Do Torah, learn Torah. Do mitzvos. Accept the Torah, we'll get color. You, get Torah. Learn Torah. Learn Torah, accept Torah. Mr. Shrug, accept the Torah.
Okay,
yeah? Awesome. If you accept the Torah, you'll get color more.
Okay.
Over there. Torah equals color more.
Yes, Mr.
You. Take God and take the Torah and you will get color more. Everybody, listen to me. Take the Torah and accept Hashem as your God. And we'll get color more. You. Get off the phone. Drop the phone and take the Torah. Love it!
Yeah.
Treat it like a family member! It has all the secrets of life! Take it! Grab it! Love it! Yeah? Mm-hmm. Are you gonna are you?
What?
You promise? Good.
I promise.
Torah! Even smart is like the Torah! Yeah? There we go, Torah! Schwab! Accept the Torah!
Okay.
Really?
Yeah, why not?
That easy.
Just like that.
Sweet.
We accept the Torah!
Hi. I'm Mr. Mark. I accept the Torah. We get mine,
don't be mad. No! The Torah!
I'm Rabbi Storch, and I accept the Torah.
Hey, I'm Shine, and I accept the Torah.
I'm shuffling. Punch it, punch it.